broken the tree. Oh, well, go attack him! I got a shiny? So let's go back. I'll put a new passive, I believe. Okay. Your armor is increased by a percentage equal to your shield's block chance. Each point of wrath spent heals you for 25 life. The amount is increased by 1% of your health globe healing bonus. What was my health globe healing bonus? I mean, I like this. Whenever you do holy damage, you heal up to 1% of your total life. Holy damage. Don't specify. Please specify in here. You don't specify that it does holy damage. Heaven's Fury. Calls on a furious ray of holy power that burns enemies caught within. I mean, I know, like, in here you'll have holy. I think Smite. I don't want that one. Some of his avatars, eh. I like this one. Increases your armor and okay. Think I like that one. The part, yeah, it doesn't specify. I mean, the 10% weapon damage is just awesome, is nice. Whenever I deal holy damage, I would assume this is holy damage, but it doesn't specify, so I don't 100% know. Chance block. Increases my armor equal to my block chance. It's 13% armor. Just nice. Each point of wrath spent heals you for 25 life. Actually, not so bad either. Heal amount is increased by 1% of your health globe healing bonus. Which is what? Might do that. More or less, just keep me alive longer. And I really like Holy Cause. The extra damage is nice, but I think I might need something more longevity. I don't know. Killing them faster works better, too. We'll see how this works. We gotta take a look at her life and see. So maybe this is actually holy damage that I'm doing. Just doesn't specify. If so, then it heals me.
With all my might!
Does the shield do holy damage when I charge? Space of Bay.
Not ready yet.
Enjoyed that.
Not yet.
Hate the trees, they're kind of a pain.
Make your peace quickly.
Yet.
Staying alive so far, not really losing any hit points.
Patience.
The poopy flowers. Kind of hurts too.
Bravo!
That's that.
Like these villagers just scattered to the wind and then they just die in weird places. Yeah, so that's where we need to cross the bridge. Let's finish up the cross. Hear about that.
Treasure might be the finest thing in the world. There's nothing like it.
You always have something to say, don't you?
It's one of my better qualities.
Opened everything. Forgot how much I like playing RPGs.
Now this is more like it.
Right, sit down.
Not ready yet.
Big heal off of using that. So I wonder if that does actually do holy damage. Big beefy heal on that one.
Before the wind.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Lydia. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
Oh no. Yeah, stuck
I
in there.
I must wait long enough, Rat.
Out of it!
Patience.
Drop anything?
A good shot.
Okay, let's see what's down here first. Blessed ground. Mass verdict. How much longer are the game? There's what? Five acts? I'm in one? I think I'm getting closer to act two, though. But I think the fifth act is the expansion. Otherwise, I think the game itself is what? 25, 30 hours? When the hammer hits an enemy, there's a chance it will crack into smaller hammers as it flies out and hits additional enemies. Man, I'm not stuck on that one. Hammer's charged with lightning. Hammer hits an enemy. There's a chance it'll crack into smaller hammers. Let's try that one. Enemies are drawn towards the center of the judged area. I kind of already have that. I don't think I need a second one. I'll use this one. No, I use the shield glare, don't I? Increases the movement speed of you and your allies. I don't care about the movement speed. Chance to stun enemies. Power in your soul increases your... And oh, I want the life on hit. The ground touched by the ray becomes blessed, scorching the enemies. We're going to stick with just that one. That is so awesome!
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Because you suck!
Then he is here!
More cultists!
Fiddly, finally!
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
You're all alone, buddy.
Oh,
so that one is ranged. I guess it doesn't have to be.
They did horrible things to us.
Did you see a man in rags?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I figured this game will take me.
You have done your duty, friend.
Probably close to the end of the month.
I will deal with Magda.
Oh, door. It's kind of cool. Look out there. Holes of egg.
I knew Leoric was mad. This is just disgusting.
I don't know if I like that.
Not yet.
I don't think I like that one. Stick with what I have.
Look at that thing over there. Let's kill it.
Patience.
God, ow! Okay, that hurt.
I must wait longer.
Well, they're gonna kill me. Ooh-wee. Man, those guys were tough. All right.
Nothing else.
So these are the Halls of Agony. Charming place, truly.
Looks like I need a better weapon coming up here soon. It's been a while since I've actually... mine upgraded. Dropped. Wow. Yeah. No. Though, I don't have an amulet. What's this one? 103 strength, 197 vitality. Oh man, that gives me 74 life per hit, though. I'll hold on to that one. We'll give you some vitality. Deception. Actually. What are these? 45 dexterity? Yes, take it.
Take that?
Yes, you will. I'll take the vitalities.
I'll take that off your hands.
That
one. Suits me.
Anything else that's better upgrade? Increases falling sword damage by 13%. Up. 75 per hit, I'd lose that. I gain 9% more damage. Oh, we're gonna try it. Put that over here. Need more life per hit. This one I'm gonna see if I can maybe enchant it. Or more, or a life per hit. So we'll see. But maybe just the actual DPS buff will help me out.
Convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed. Council begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Hmm. Okay.
Require more wrath.
Oh god, I gotta get out of that.
Not ready yet.
Get out of that. Back here, okay. Oh. Soak up all that XP. Yeah, I think we're gonna go back to town. I'll see if I can make a better weapon. See if we can find something that gives me more life on hit, too. I need more of it. Yeah, keep coming. I'm okay with this. Let's just keep it coming. Never been so easy. Sure, why would those be in place?